see Sanford fall to pieces and see how fast we can fall together. She said, hey, Mr. Jesus, have you seen my coat? It's cold in the weather. Says, do you always talk about? She said, yeah, but it's hard to tell when he's listening. He laughs and says, look, that's his job. But if you're down here, well, he don't know what he's missing. So they walk down the road. The sun sets on her faded yellow sundress. He holds her hand to feel her soul. And he rests assured that he hasn't lost her heart yet. He takes her home, she heads to bed. She turns the lights out on her vanity. He won't stop going through her head. She swears it's love, but she's questioning her sanity. There's raindrops whistling in her name, and the air-conditioned hum sounds like a symphony. The bedpost wrestles with her shame, as the empty bottle wrestles with her dignity. Yeah, but she can't help but smile at the way he talks. She loves his southern accent. It's only once in a while she gets to sit around and wonder where her heart went. The skyline stretches on for miles. Finally, New York feels just like an invitation. The moon shines hanging up on top through the glow of its careless aspirations. He stands in the middle of Broadway, the bright lights shining on his shoulders. Swears it feels just like a highway. He sits back and he dreams of when he's old. He knows she knows that he's not perfect. Just he burns hard, so I guess he's at his trying. He stands with his arms wide open, he closes his eyes. For a second it feels like flying.